I knew it.
Kaz? What are you doing here?
The real question is, what are you doing in this demonic chapel?
Demonic chapel? This is a club. My boyfriend's the DJ. He spins Gregorian House.
I don't get it, Professor Muley. Why would you lie to me about going to a club?
Because I'm a classically trained musician, and my boyfriend spins this embarrassing mess. Please don't tell anyone I date a DJ.
Your secret is safe with me. Salut!
And what's the name of this delightful concoction again?
It's a caprese martini.
It looks foul.
Come on, Professor Muley. Don't judge a book by its cover.
You're right. Guess you can't judge that book.
No kidding. To think, I thought you were a demon sympathizer.
Have we met? I don't sympathize with anyone.
You crack me up, Professor. Order another round. I'll be right back.